That is it personally satisfying for you to come out on the mound and pitch the way you did tonight?
Yeah, it was, like I said, it's been a tough, you know, it's been a tough couple of days for me. But everyone in this clubhouse, all the guys, coaches, players, support staff, you know, everyone's had my back and everyone's, you know, everyone's let me know that. And it was nice to come in a situation tonight and, you know, pitch well enough to get a win there in the, you know, in the extra innings. And that was, you know, that was big for me, you know, personally and, you know, for us as a team.
What does it mean to you, the fact that everyone in here has been extremely supportive and not just supportive behind closed doors, they've been vocal about it as well?
Yeah, it means a lot. It means, you know, like I said, when I go down there to the bullpen, I'm gonna do whatever I can to help this team win in whatever role it is. And you know, and tonight it was an extra inning game, and I mean, we put together three really good at bats there. I don't even know the inning, in the top half of the inning to take the lead, and you know, I was happy to come in and you know, get the last three guys out and walk away with the win.
It's your first appearance out of the pen since 2013. What's going through your mind when you realize you're going to be pitching in the game and you're coming in that situation?
For me, the hardest part was that running from the bullpen. It's a long way, and then I got out there, and the umpire only let me throw three warm-up pitches because the time ran out, and I was just kind of like, you know what, just who cares, just attack guys and see what happens, and just stay aggressive, and yeah, that was, you know, that was it.
Do you feel like the fact that everything is moving a little faster when you come out of the pen, it allows you to focus on being aggressive, not think as much, and just throw the ball?
I'm not sure. I mean, I just came out with a mindset of attack guys and attack guys and let your stuff work. I mean, I have good stuff. I think everybody knows that. And when I can just attack with it and force the batter's hands and force their hands, and then, you know, good things normally, you know, tend to work out for me.
It was a tough couple days. What was the toughest part? Was it feeling like you let the team down, that they had to make the decision, or just adjusting to something new?
No, I mean, just everything, man. I mean, I don't think I really have to singly answer that question. I think, you know, everything that's happened the last 5 or 6 days. I mean, but at the end of the day, I sat down with Booney, I sat down with a lot of the guys, and, you know, they let me know, listen, we got your back, and, you know, we're here whatever you need. And it was nice to come out tonight and in a situation like that and get it done.
When Boone told you in Boston you were heading the pen, you told me that you were going to talk to a lot of guys out there to figure out how you should be going about your business. Who did you lean on to kind of figure out how to get ready, how to prepare?
I talked to Chad a lot. I talked to Greeny a lot. I talked to, you know, D-Rob a lot. I mean, just the routine, just the situation. I mean, I don't think anyone can, you know, prepare you for a 11th, 12th inning, you know, your first time out. But at the end of the day, you sit down there and you watch the game and you stay involved and you stay aware of what's going on and you wait for your name to be called. And that was it.
Sonny, did you feel once you got out there, was it just pitching, you're comfortable?
Yeah, it was. Once I got out there, I mean, I knew the situation of a game. I mean, I knew one run and the game's over. But at the end of the day, I didn't think about that. I just thought about just attacking the guys and getting them out and letting my stuff play. And the situation didn't matter for me. It was, you know, I've honestly just been sitting around waiting to get back out there, and no matter what the circumstance was or what the score was, what inning it was, I just really wanted to get back out there on the mound. And you know, tonight my name was called, and you know, I'll be ready whenever it's called again.